check.
Yeah, that's definitely the Iron Golem. Oh my god, are they gonna be blocking the pathways already?
Yeah.
Yes, indeed.
Oh. They're banging. Somebody already died. And the Iron Golems that were in the hallway in the cutscene are no longer there. There's so many of them.
Woo!
Oh, he's way up there. Just don't crush me, bro. Alright. Just as planned. At least these guys are slow. Wait a minute. Don't fall down yet. Got him. This camera's shaking so much. First things first. Let's turn you down a little. No, don't walk away. Right, come here. Oh shit. Are you just gonna spam that? Oh! The shockwaves from the other golems! Don't grab me! Oh, I rolled.
For Monster Hunter, where you have to commit to absolutely fucking... I mean, it wasn't offensive.
The sideswipe.
Did you move the lights, Bruce? Bruce is busy right yelling at Mark.
I was gonna say, that's why I'm asking him.
Ugh.
You did it. Passed the first level.
Yeah, I passed the tutorial.
Not
me. Okay. Oh. Hey,
That's me.
This grave looking like your grave. Jesus.
No. Stay alive. Living.
Not me.
Who's this?
Look at the T-posing.
Who is this?
Not me.
Pretty sure something's wrong with the game.
What do you mean? There's nothing wrong. See, look. It's the gaping dragon.
The fuck? Why is no one else in the stream? This is pretty fun to watch.
Because they're doing Mario Party.
Why does everyone like that stupid fucking game?
I don't know. Oh my, wait, is he broken?
Was he staggered?
Okay.
Or was he trying to punch you?
For some reason, not all the swings were hitting him. Like, it's hitting him now. Earlier it wasn't. It was really weird. Yeah, it's doing it again.
I think there's just a lack of, like, hurt box when it comes to that leg, maybe. Maybe it's like a glitch. I mean, this isn't supposed to happen anyways, you know?
Yeah.
So glitches are expected, man.
That was just me with you. Come on, gaping golem.
Honestly, I was kind of more excited to see you play like a regular playthrough. Well, not regular. I mean, like you know, without randomizer, but like a, let's say like a challenge run, like a level one or something.
Oh yeah, vanilla challenge. That's what kind of.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Not modded. But this is still cool to watch, because, like, you can't really do this in vanilla, like, replace all the enemies.
Wait.
What do you do now? You're stuck.
Yeah, I went the wrong way. I passed the one with the bonfire.
Can you drop down? Look, there's a platform. Oh, yeah. A ladder in there.
Yeah. Oh!
And he fucking fell down. Holy shit. Okay, run away.
Here it is. Alright.
Damn it.
Yeah, keep following me, keep following me.
Oh, yeah.
Alright. And there's this asshole. Excuse me. Everyone's slipping and falling. How am I not hitting him? Oh, no.
Oh, you're fucked. Oh, wait, no, we don't
I lift,
don't
I lift.
If every enemy is replaced with an Iron Golem, doesn't that mean you have to fight two gargoyles, like, as Iron Golems at the same time?
Yeah, I already did that.
Wasn't that really hard?
Not actually, because it's only two of them. Because, for some reason, that pinwheel had less health than other pinwheels.
Cutscene is like, well, this cutscene is fucking creepy. It seems so artsy, something like I'd see in like an indie film or something.
Yeah, this is where the titties usually are.
Yeah. When are you supposed to fight this actual boss? Like in like I forgot what this boss. Like,
right before Anna Londo. He's guarding the gate to
the fortress, you mean?
Yeah, at the very end of Sen's fortress.
Okay, that's it. I remember.
Has the camera been shaking this entire time?
Basically. It's just Earthquake Central here.
Oh, hello. Oh, and I'll be playing. Yeah, here. What?
He's coded to actually trip out here. So he's actually a lot easier. Oh my god, how long do you stay down? It's been a while. Wow. Easiest Iron Golem yet. Oh, none of them could stay on the rafters. You can even see them kind of falling down there in their fetal positions. Oh, thank god. He doesn't despawn. Oh no. He didn't give me any souls. He didn't give me any souls, what the hell? Oh, sorry, wrong room. There it is.
There's a part of me that's always wanted to try a Dragon Tooth run, but I just can't be bothered to.
I've never done a Dragon Tooth actually before. I finally got the controller stop vibrating. Yeah. Oh my god, I can't help it if you grab me like that. Oh, this is not quite on the roof here. This is not good. Kill him early. Whoa! He's getting fucked up! Look at that! I was about to have some epic fight and then they just start screwing him over. Oh no, they got pushed out a little too far. Alright. I'll fight you guys for real then. Oh, never mind. Oh, they're gonna go fight him. Nice! I don't have to do shit. Oh god, one of them leaked. Oh. We did it. Yeah. Iron and Golem. Let's go. I've noticed that the... Oh, since he's big enough, he's actually kind of fitting Smough's model better. Meanwhile, Ornstein kind of looks really fucked. $400 each. Hell yeah.
Oh.
Oh. We got spectators from the gate. They're trying to hit me. Oh wait, did I kill the wrong one? Wait, I don't care about the defense wolf anymore, so... I was thinking about getting Smo's hammer, but then I realized, you can't electrocute that anymore, so I don't care about it.
Die!
Easy.
Did he get powered up at all?
Nah, just get re-healed. I say, be gone! Hit me! Okay. What's his problem now? Oh, now he's aggro.
Bomb.
Interrupt me with the hop. Dodge a grab and a heavy swing.
Oh, heretic. Swayed and done.
No, God, please, no, no, no.
Nope. Surprise, motherfucker! Surprise!
I expected as much from thee. Why dost thee hurry toward thine death? But why?
Nope.
Can't make it, the shit's stuck! Out of my way, son! Door stuck! Door stuck!
Bruh.
my heart.
Wow. One, me trying to remember where I even go, and yet the second part is avoiding all those folks. It's already done that. Oh my god.
Oh, okay.
That is not where I go. I thought that might have been. Wait a minute. I always forget. No! I'm just gonna have to fucking deal with all this shit. Oh, yeah. No, I remember just now. Okay, that's it. It's not invisible bridge, but that giant pillar. Okay. Just...
No!
Oh. Okay, this is promising.
No.
Thank God that they designed this boss to be fought on foot level. So that most of the hitboxes are actually too low to get me. Perfect. No. Turn around. Whoa, why am I swinging? I wasn't pressing any swinging button there. And now I am not able to swing. Oh god. Okay, let me get some more save. Troubleshoot this. Alright, unplug and plug back in. My R1 is not responding. My R2 is. Oh my god.
Alright, let's do it for R2.
Alright. Alright, I know I can R2 that. What? Sometimes it just does it on its own. Okay, when I mash X after talking or out of a menu, or it seems to be when I interact with menu, period. What the hell is going on here? Yeah, I think this constitutes a restart. Wait a minute. What?
I don't know.
Why isn't he replaced? What? The chain grab.
Oh.
Oh no.
Oh, goodness.
My controller unplugged. I couldn't quit out in time.
Yeah, you fuck up that mimic for grabbing me.
I like how his model is actually relatively unfucked because he's big.
Yeah, he's about the same size.
I was just about to say, I'm surprised there isn't the stretchy thing going on, but there is. I have no idea what causes that.
Just trying to mimic the model.
Well, like, no, those things that just goes into the infinity there. Oh. It's a good thing Bear isn't here. He'll be disappointed if the dragon is still the dragon. Seems like the arrow is part of the models too, though.
Yeah.
That's not there. That's interesting.
Yes.
Yeah, I don't care.
What else is...
Are you Kalani? Or are you some other fuck?
It's Kalani.
I guess I should have whacked him first. You're not Kalani. Alright. Oh, yeah. Might as well get rid of you. There's Kalani. Oh, that's a lizard. That's why it's in the boss field. I was like... Must have fallen off from up there where it normally spawns.